Next. Okay, there are, I said previous class, there are two constants are there. Okay, specific heat at first one. Okay, first one is specific heat at constant pressure. So what is this? Already I explained in the previous class. What is the specific heat? Specific heat. Specific heat. This is not TF. Okay, specific heat at constant. Constant, which letter we are denoting? See, this is constant. C letter will be there. Okay, constant pressure. That's why we are writing the CEP. Okay, what is the heading? Specific heat at constant pressure. Okay, what is the definition? The amount of heat is required to increase. The amount of heat is required to increase the 1 degree centigrade Okay, see, the amount of heat is required to increase the 1 degree centigrade to 1 gram mole of gas at constant This is a definition. The amount of heat is required to increase the 1 degree centigrade temperature to 1 gram mole of gas at constant pressure is called specific heat. Okay, what I said, which letter we are denoting specific heat? CP. Why? Because constant pressure, CP. Okay, what is there first here? Heat is there. Okay, heat, how we are denoting? DQ. Okay, what is happening here? DT is there. Okay, at which this is P. Okay, 1 gram mole of gas. Okay, well, which letter we can take here? 1 mole of gram means we can take either this one or next we can take, or CP is equal to 1 by N DQ by DT and P we can take. Okay. See, what is the formula? Cp is equal to 1 by N dq by dt p. Okay, next one. Second one also will be there. That is specific heat at constant value. Okay, constant means C. Value means V. This denoting Cv. Same. The amount of heat is required to increase 1 degree centigrade temperature to 1 gram mole of gas at constant volume is okay. See, the amount of heat is required to increase 1 degree centigrade temperature to 1 gram mole of gas at constant volume is called specific heat at constant volume. The specific heat at constant volume is denoted by CV. Mathematical formula. So here this also we can call mathematical formula, this also we can call mathematical formula. Okay, CV is equal to 1 by n dq by dt. At which one? At constant value. That's why I written here. So at which one? Constant pressure. So remember this very very young. Now I am writing here this side. So now I am not going to rough. Why? Because these are very important. CP is equal to 1 by n dq by dt.